Industrial production requires heat. Refractory materials are key to cope with the high temperature requirements of your factory. When the refractory is over-resistant for the specific application, it will be expensive. And when it's not resistant enough, well, it will fail. Remson offers the optimum solution for refractories. In 1976, we produced the first monolithic refractories in Turkey. We started by acquiring the know-how of the American-Canadian combustion engineering refractories. Since the beginning of the 1990s, we are producing our own products, pioneering in many fields. We have been solution partners to companies who are leaders in the cement, petrochemical, iron steel, aluminum, wood industries, and the major power plants. We are a member of the Özkuşehirli Group, which does business with more than 60 countries around the globe. Before we engineer your refractories, we thoroughly understand your application. This tells us the right method. Is it gunning? Is it casting? Is it ramming? Is it troweling? Or is it bricklaying? Then we look into the application temperature, heat transfer, and the dynamics at work. What about the chemical or physical abrasion component? This helps us decide which class of material to use. Then we optimize the material content. After the refractory is produced, we engineer its application and the all-important dry-out process according to technical specifications. This turnkey approach allows us to plan the entire process through a single vision, optimizing your product performance and offering the most economical solution. Remson is the right partner for refractories.